Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
감정에,
which means
emotion in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
감정에, 감정에, 감정에.
One more time.
감정에, 감정에, 감정에.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.